Anushka Sharma dedicated an emotional post to her husband Virat Kohli after he stepped down as India's test captain yesterday. She wrote in her post that in 2014, we were so young and naive, thinking that just good intentions and positive drive and motivation can take you ahead in life. They definitely do not without challenges. She's written a long post. Some of the key highlights of the post is where she talks about how Virat Kohli led by example and gave winning on the field every ounce of his energy, to the extent that after some losses, she says that she sat next to him when he had tears in his eyes, wondering if there was more that he could have done. She continued to talk about how what Virat Kohli has done was always stand up for doing the right thing, the harder thing always. And she's talked about how his battle was not just on the field, but also off the field. She ended by saying, "You held on to nothing with greed, not even this position, and I know that."